The Act of Killing 2012. Now that was different. Okay, yeah. I don't know if this is a documentary or a movie. it's kind of both. Anyways, Indonesian death squad leaders were invited to reenact their mass murders that they had committed. As things like Hollywood production type scenes and stage production type scenes and interpretive art form type scenes. It's, you know, basically any way they wanted to. And it's bizarre, but it's interesting. I don't have a clue why I thought this was so cool, but I did. It's obviously a very horrific topic, but yeah, I thought it was really well done. I thought it was pretty different and not like anything I've ever seen before in my life. I'm going to give it a 7 out of 10. IMDb's got an 8 point something.